Hello, hello, hello. We're back. Let's get it, boys. Whole squad and see you alone. Let's put constant pressure on. Pico's lost a rating. Don't know if it'll last, or how long he's meant to last with this. Alright, let's sim. We played against these in the Alpha League, didn't we? And the scored. Oh no, what was the result? Yep, lose 2-0. Our defence is shocking. I'm not happy with it. Yeah, must say, you good lad. Is Daniel Sturridge still a player in this game? Oh, Danny Olmo's been decent for Spain. 87 rated though. Let's have a look at some players, man. Hello. Not retiring first, 33 to retire though, is a bit. It's a bit stinky to retire at 33, I feel. David De Gea could be a good goalkeeper in the future, I feel. Felipe Anderson here. Florenzi's dropped a lot of rating, you know. I was looking at signing him and just went off the radar a bit and just popped a figure in there. A lot of players losing a lot of rating here. I mean, I would try bringing in anyone. Jorginho. I wish I could have kept him on loan. Carrius. Diego Lorenzo, you know. We had Mahrez as well, another one. Patricio has not been a bad goalkeeper. We're again Nick Pope. We'll literally take like any players, man. Oh, he's retiring. One thing that does annoy me though, like when they just retire and it's just like let's have a look in the Bundesliga. She's clapping around over here. David Alaba, not bad. Try to do a PK swap quicker with him. There's not really a lot of players. I'm just trying to get like good deals, you get me? Like, I'll take odd players because some of them do farm well for you. Lamina used to play for us. Oh, Maguire's having a decent season over there as well. Manuel Neuer just not lost any rating. I don't know why you'd move over to there, to be honest. If I was a footballer, I'd move to the Bundesliga, to be honest. Vesca. Let's have a look in Spain. I mean, that's where we got Modric from. See if they've got any players around the City. Ah, let's have a look at you first. Aguero. I'll take anyone, honestly. Stuart Armstrong, former player for us. I wonder where Ronaldo is. Whoa. I think Ronaldo will pop up. Or is he retired? Where's my man Ronaldo? And Danovic has lost a lot of rating. Hello, Jordan lad. Would you like to come and play for us? I'd actually take Jordan Anderson. Wouldn't it be a pod? Kudibali. I Hello, Ronaldo. It's unrealistic, but Ronaldo's Ronaldo, isn't it? Just need them peas. That means we've got to sell some players on. Oh, we could have had you, mate. Even if Illich would have been a sick player for us. It sucked. Okay. Oh. It's not a lot of players, then. Like to Rakitic. Ah, he's retiring. Would have been a sick player, Ramos. Not retiring. So a lot of players retiring. Oh, what's everyone got to retire him on? Go for normal. Initial, okay, in there. Most keen, you know. If those contracts expire, then we could possibly move in from. I see Barcelona, who you got? Dean Nando's move there, you know. Even Lewis is there. Savage. They've made some really weird signings, I feel. I mean, they haven't got the best of players. Where's Messi? Has he left? I'll look into Messi in a minute. Let's see where he is. He's probably retired. If he's retired, then don't know why. Asensio. We can get players on like free contract, and I'll have to take him. Why wouldn't you? I mean, Ramos, definitely a player. John Stones has gone there. Put weird transfer. Oh my god, he's had a great season, hasn't he? I was looking at him at start season. See what Messi's up to. Where's he gone? Oh, he's a free agent. Hello, Galamessi. Man's a free agent, you know. I could get him and just sell him for peas. Konza would actually be a sick player. Godfrey, no. No. Almost just out of our reach. David, no. Cruz has just gone there. Diego Lorenzo, no. Alright guys, I've just found out Messi is going on a free, and we do need to get rid of some players now. Brandon Williams is off to go. I'm sorry lad. We do need to sell players. Tom Berg can stay. Patrick Berg. Fine, man, you got to go. Yeah, you're safe, lad. Could actually add Luka Modric to transfer this now. Yeah, so add him. GFC. Add to transfer list. We want them peas. Gareth, lad. Lads. To transfer list, yep. You've nodded. Add to transfer list. And Danny Ings. Add to transfer list. Big players leaving. We do want to sign some top tier players here. I feel like Ramirez is out of our reach. Chamber, nah. He'd be a good goalkeeper for us, actually. I'm also thinking about recording Stefan and signing him on. I'm not sure. Barrera's just a great backup keeper. Right, we'll leave keepers at the moment. centre back position. Oh, Aguero, it's just not really our thing. Very old again, not our thing. Jordan Henderson would be there. Cristiano Ronaldo. Still costing them peas. Don't know who this dude is. Sergio Ramos. Again, another big player, but I'll try to get him on a free. Santiago. Lionel Messi could come here for free. It's unrealistic, but then I could just sign on. I'm not sure. Benzema could definitely come on a free. I mean, we do need a right winger. Crucial. We'll accept that. Basically, I'm just bringing Messi in here to get some peas, you get me? Like, because Juan's going to retire soon, innit? And we could bring him in and sell him on. Or we could actually keep him in the team, I don't know. Eze again, another player we could get rid of. Sorry, Eze. Oh, he's in the team now. Hello. Alright, let's block off. I mean, no. Let's not block off us. We've got Lionel Messi in the club, guys. The most unrealistic transfer I've ever seen. We've got Lionel Messi on a free. I ain't gonna argue with it, to be honest with you. What have I done? Oh. God's sake. He's a player. Messi scoring on his debut for the club. Beautiful there from Messi. I'm going to allow any offers on him. I'm wanting to sign whilst he's here. And yeah. 1-4, Chelsea v Southampton. Hopefully Messi can actually help us this season. And then I'm hoping we can sign him on. And get some peas, that's what my thing's working. Move away is your best option, man, like. Oh no, I've done it again. I always do it to him. I'm sorry, fella. You are the first team left back now. When Williams leaves, like, you are the first choice left back, so don't worry, fella. Brandon Williams is going, obviously. We've been sick, but we just need many man. We need to bring better players in. Danny Ings obviously leaving as well. Need a new striker to come in. It's mad that we've just brought Lionel Messi in. They've just won us 3-1. Werner, Chilwell and Hummel scoring, PK scoring against the team we bought him from. And we're knocked out of that competition. Messi can definitely help in the Champions League, I feel. Bro, like, you're our first choice goalkeeper, what do you mean? Lad, like, you're going out. Ings transfer offer. Real Madrid. You can get up to 53 million for him. Alright, let's go and talk. Let's talk. Thank you. had salad balls of not 10% on the food. I mean, it'll be a lot of dance around 30 mil, but... So, player leaving, it's the captain of the club, Danny Ings. And, yeah, we're in 12th position. Scotland. It would be interesting. I'm just gonna have to reject it, man. I don't know. Bro, look at our team. One. Tavares getting... Oh, come on. Let me get red cards. What happens if we get relegated, man? Modric transfer offer. Alright, player suspended, yeah. Oh, how much could we get out of him? 19. Let's go and talk. Luka Modric is definitely the new player, but he's going to retire. He was considering it started last season. He'll probably start next season, so it's good to get him out. Yes. Just we need to clear the team out and get more players in, and Phil Messi would be a good player to get out. Definitely get some money off of him. Monthly scouting report. Brandon, lad, why are you leaving the club once you get someone to buy you? We just signed everyone off that. I mean, it's going up as well, so. Youth Academy. 62 overall rating for that keeper. Nice. No, release. Sorry, Mum. Centre back. If they're 60 or over, then they can stay here. If not, sorry man, you got to go. 60, yeah, you just made it, fella. How happy are you? 52. Not the best from you, that man. You know what? Gabriel Silva, I'll keep you. Why do we always get sick goalkeepers, man? Looking strike rate, PK's pace. Oh my god, the team's dead. PK, development plan. Let's see what we can do. Is there any way we can get your pace up? We need your pace to go up, not down, up. Like, what do we have to do, Mum? What makes your stuff go up? Everything you just lose on. It's quite annoying, that. Yeah, PK is one we could sell, I feel. I'm not sure. He'll just stay longer, innit? Brandon Williams is going. I feel Kai Walker-Peters just stays there, to be honest with you. Jamona, Blush. He made some big decisions here to go into some plays, you know. Hello, I've just joined. Welcome. And about you again. Oh, annoying. Williams wants to play this game, which is quite frustrating. I can't really do anything though to team. We just signed Messi, by the way, who just joined on a free, just so we can sell him on. Yeah. 5-0. Hello. Ings. Eze, Lingard, like, these are players we've just listed and they're just coming and banging in goals like that. They're like, nah, don't sell me. Nah. Oh, please. Our team looks solid. If Eze played like that every game, I wouldn't sell him. Your monthly report. Yeah, man, I know. Ings sold. How much for? 35 mil. It's not bad. Modric transfer talks fell down. Alright. Let's see if Eze will go. Scotland. You know what? We'll do it. I want to be an international manager. Glad to have you on board. Same. So it's international duty coming up soon. Oh. Don't know why Robbo's not playing. He's on the bench, of course he is. I'd like to play 4-3-3, please. Alright. McBurney. You're right, Fred, alright. Robbo can come in. Can he play midfield? Oh, that's quite frustrating. Centre back, right back, CDM, centre mid, left foot, a striker, alright. Good to get some more Scotland players in the team, actually. See, I don't really know a lot of these players, so. McGinn, definitely a player that could come in. I know who McGinn is. I don't really know anyone else. Tactics. Roles. Captain. Robber. Don't Che Adams play for these? Got no really good penalty taker. But we move on that one. Quad hub. Yeah, I would like to try. Any Scotland player? Want Scotland? Scotland? Oh, there we are. Any Scotland player will take. Stuart Armstrong as well. Mainly because it's good to get players in. You can play them on the youth team. I mean, not the youth team, then in our team. They'll help us. I mean, the team they've picked is woeful. There's so many players you can pick from. Although I cannot approach when squad is full. So I'm not approaching when squad is full. Calm down, fella. See, I don't know really a lot about Scotland, so if there's any Scotland people out there, give us your best starting lineup. I mean, I can't change it now, I can't call anyone up, but you get me. When's our next Scotland game? I swear it's now, yeah? Oh, international friendlies, away. It's not when I can't call anyone up there. We're actually going to get relegated here if we don't win games. Team's been shocking for us though. Like, oh, 3-3, Ings, Messi, PK. PK don't like that team. Alright, you let me go. Have that. Ings do be making a difference, but I can't change my mind now. Ugh, they wrote down, like, this is the thing about trying to sell players, just broke down. I want to play international games. Still part of the Southampton Crimo, by the way. Just... We played international games. No friend. England, I'll play for England. But you know, we're Scotland and we'll make it work. Got a decent team. Not really familiar with some of the players, but we'll get there. Kevin Campbell plays for these. What does it mean, customise? I'll change kit, hello. If there's any Scotland people out here, can you tell me the best team? Because, like, I don't know. Right, come on, Scotland. I never said that before. Come on, Scotland. It's normally come on, England. You know. look into Winston's stuff with Scotland.
What was that? Robbo.
McTominay ain't scored again. I know quite a lot of players. Just there's quite a lot of players been left out that would like to be brought in. And I will bring them in. Come on, lads. Obviously, if I stay out of Scotland, we're going to bring some Scotland players in. It's good to have a look if we could buy any of these as well. What a run, like. Go on. Yes! Come on! I don't know your name, but Bruni or whatever your name is. Beast. Beautiful stuff, fella. Scalding for us. We've got Andy Robertson in the team. Something you love to see. I don't know why they left him out. Tyranny as well. Tyranny. I can't say his name. Or the bench. Prefer Robbo over him. He'll get some game time, but just not a lot. Tommy in there as well. Yes, Robbo. Ryan Fraser dude's fast, you know. This dude's quite slow. He's beating the defender there though. Oh, and he scored again. Beautiful. Beautiful from Scotland. Love to see it. Yeah, this is still part of the Southampton career mode, guys. It's just, I don't know, after some international games. Don't worry. I don't know why I picked Scotland. Decent team, to be fair. Go on, fella. Thrive. Good luck, yes. Oh, no. Passed up on player. McSaucier as well. Campbell. Looking to sign him. Go on, Robin, don't know. Oh, referee. I don't really know a lot of these players, so don't mind me. I could scout some Scotland players like you, and try bring them in as well. Try win something with Scotland. Yes. Gilmore on the ball. He's got some pace. Out wide here to Harper. Look this one in. Oof. McSauce. Can't get there. Save keeps. Weird play not playing for Southampton. Glad you got Messi on a free though, lads. Like, that's a big signing. £151 million in release clause as well. That'll help us. I've mainly just bought him to sell him. We didn't even buy him. McRooney, whoever you are. Yes! He's on a hat trick. This dude's on fire. I like him. Oh, I'm gonna have to look at signing him. I don't know who he is or where he comes from, but. Big player, like an actual big, big player. Massive. Nice, good header. Won't get him all up. Oof. Half time, if it's 3-0 on the effort scored, I'll probably skip it and make some changes. Just make some changes now, actually. I don't really know any of these players. What footed are you? Right, alright. Let's just jump to the result. Hopefully we win that. 3-0, beautiful win. Let's get it, boys! Why is Danny Ings messaging me like, calm down, fella? Yeah, definitely doing a reshuffle the team here. I mean, we would like a win, but you got to rest some of the players. Of a centre back, or will we do? Would you go and see the Emperor's? Cheers, fella. Well, that means everyone's got some game time under the belt. Happy days. I put constant pressure on these. You want to be quite width in this depth. Just push up. Players in box, yeah, get them players in the box. Corners, yeah, free kicks, yeah. And we drew 1-1, not bad. Johnston scored for us. England just won 1-0 against Canada. Hoping I can call up some more players now. Also, scouting. What do I get? Right. Where is Scotland? Scotland, 9 months, any, okay, you go do your thing in Scotland, William Simmons, whatever your name is, and I'll see you soon, fella. Oh yeah, can I pick new players now? There you go. Armstrong definitely can come in. We do need any. Playing with cams, so we can fetch him some more mids. Another CDM, and that should be good. How many CDMs? Alright. Search. Oh, we've got Bane. That does play for us. Who's Bane? Would be a decent bring up. Got Fleck in there as well. One, two, three, four, five. Do we need all these centre backs? One, two, three, four. We only need one to come and sit on the bench. Who's best centre back? It's you, that's not good. There we go, 7 minutes scored. Let's go to Scotland. I think we've brought up a lot of good players here. So there we go, like, decent looking team. Come on, let's have it. Happy to be a Scotland manager. Won 1-1 so far. Not too shabby. Modric chance offer. He's gonna retire end of season or whatever, so may as well get rid of him whilst we can. All of our first team players should be Bless. And they are. Ooh, these are set up quite well. Team management, we want constant pressure, you get me? I don't wanna do that, I wanted to do the form, but you know. We can still do it. I'm hoping the scout brings back like sick players. Can I just jump to a result? No one won nil. Of course they did. Why wouldn't they? We've been shocking this season, lads. Actually shocking. No problem, fella. How are we in top of group? We need to win this, lads. In a minute, lads. Right, so I can sim this match whilst I eat my dinner. You get me? This team just got me down to be honest with you. It's like there's nothing to have. We actually did win them, so nobody else got them. We can set to them, let's get that. Just get that transfer as well, I feel. Stays with us until we can sell them. Get some good games on that, I think. Fancy we're not there anymore. Quite shocking. Come on, Lingard, lad. Come on, Taki. Come on, Ian Archer. Please win it, lads. One. Alright, we'll take a point. Alright, that's to be it, and I'll start another one.